World of Animals. Hello children, in this video we will learn about animal kingdom. We see different kinds of animals around us. Some animals are big while some are small. There are two kinds of animals based on the place where they live. These are domestic animals and wild animals. Domestic animals. Animals like goat, cow, sheep, hen that are useful to us. We keep them near our homes or on farms. These are called domestic animals. These animals are not dangerous. Now, domestic animals are of two types, pet animals and farm animals. Pet animals, animals like dogs, cats and rabbits that we keep in our homes. They are our friends. They are called pet animals. Farm animals. Animals like cow, ox, horse, hen that we keep in the farms are called farm animals. These are very useful to us and help us in many ways. Wild animals. Animals like tigers and lions that live in the forest are called wild animals. They are very dangerous. Animals that help us. Animals like horses, camels, donkeys, and elephants help us by carrying loads. Ox helps farmer to plow fields. Animals like cows, goat, and buffaloes give us milk. We get wool from animals like sheep and yak. Meat of some animals like goats and eggs of birds like hens are used as food by people. People also eat fish as food. Skin of some animals is used to produce leather, which is used for making things like belts, shoes, and handbags. We get honey from honeybees. We get silk from silkworm. Animals and their habitats. Children, habitat is the natural and suitable environment where living organisms like plants, animals and we humans survive. So different animals live in different places. Some animals like dog, goat, lion and elephant live on land. Some animals like fish, seahorse, octopus, turtle live in water. Some animals like monkey and squirrel live on trees, while some fly in the air. Some animals like tortoise and frog live both on land and in water, and hence they are known as amphibians. Amphibian means to live a double life. Here, amphi means of both types and bios is life. This term amphibians is used for the group of animals that spend part of their lives in water and part on land. Animals and their homes. Domestic animals are kept in shelters made for them. These shelters have different names, like kennel. Kennel is the name of a small shelter for a dog. Likewise, stable is for horses. Coo is for hens. Pen is for sheep. Shed is for cows. Okay, so I hope this much is clear to you. Now let us move forward and understand what do animals eat. Different animals eat different kinds of food. Animals like deer, goat, sheep, camel, buffalo, cow eat only plants and their parts. They are called plant eaters or herbivores. Animals like tiger, wolf, leopard, lion eat only flesh of other animals. They are known as flesh eaters or carnivores. Animals like bear, crow, dogs eat both plants and other animals. They are called omnivores. Children, even we humans are omnivores because we eat meat and eggs as well as plant products like fruits and vegetables. Now children, let me tell you about reptiles, birds and insects. Children, you must have seen snakes, lizards and crocodiles. These are reptiles. Reptiles are animals that come from eggs like birds. They crawl on its belly. Belly, you know, the front part of body containing stomach. Okay? So they crawl on its belly like snake or move on small short legs like lizard and crocodiles. Birds. Some animals like sparrow, pigeon, peacock, parrot have feathers and wings. They can fly. These animals are called birds. They have two legs and a beak. They eat food grains. Insects. Now animals like lizards and frogs eat insects. An insect, you know, is a small animal that has six legs. Most insects have wings to fly. Example of insects are ants, flies, butterflies, mosquito and cockroach. Caring for animals. Animals are our friends. We should take care and treat them kindly. Let me tell you how. We must keep their shelters clean. We must give them proper food. We must take them to a veterinary doctor when they are ill. We must spend time with them. We should not hurt or tease them. So that's all. Hope you liked this video and understood the concept. Do not forget to like, share and subscribe my channel.